about going to a Blue Jays game. Well, this week, the National Auto Show is here in Toronto. I typically go with Cash every year, but not this year. Today, I have a lot of other errands to run. So he's going with a cousin and a friend of his. I'll leave the camera behind. I'm hoping that he takes it with him. My next dream luxury car is more than likely going to be there. So why don't you go ahead and guess what that might be? I will reveal it in a future video, but I'm almost certain it's gonna be there. I did see it last year. The last time I was there, I did check out the GL, Mercedes-Benz GL, 450, which is what I have now in diamond white. So it took quite a while to get made, but I think I'm done with the SUV thing. Move towards something a little bit different, and let's see if you can guess what that is. But firstly, I hope Cash picks up this camera and takes you to the auto show.
But it's only one seat, and it turns to get out.
There's the two seat on the back too.
Oh, is that the back? Yeah. Cheers. nice color. This is a nice color.
Matte gray.
Guys, we are now heading to the exotics. Lamborghinis, Ferraris, Bentleys, Rolls Royces. Have you ever seen a teddy bear driving an Aventador?
People like it when they go. One way or the other.